and they've done a phenomenal job. So let's give all of them a hand that's had a part to do with this.
Hey, do we have any kids that are 14 or younger that did not get a ticket for the fishing pole raffle? 14 and under? You didn't get one, Charlie? Come on up here, guys. If you did not get a ticket, we'll make sure you get one. Come right here. They're going to bring the tickets, and we'll, while we're waiting on them, I just want to thank all of you guys for coming out and tolerating this heat with us. We really, really appreciate it. Without you guys, this wouldn't happen. We changed things up a little bit this year. We're not doing a silent auction. We are doing a raffle, and I'm really excited about it. There's some great prizes there. Y'all need to come check them out. Everyone has a chance for something. We've got $5 tickets and $1 tickets.